was of my mind. I fled him with my running feet, and with my tearful laughs of vistas I sped. I crossed margent of the world, shook the gates of the golden stars. I passed the pale ports of the moon. I fled him full of fear, and in my need for love, yet I knew who followed me. But in calm chase and unperturbed pace came his speed, majestic. And above those feet came a voice. It beats more instant than the feet, saying, all things betray you who betray me. I pleaded him like some outlaw to set me free. He said, all things betray you who betray me. In a case I put my heart, he could not part. Went running again. Oh, young sky, please cover me with clouds. Blossoms free, float thy vague veil around me and hide me from his love. I clung to the whistling wind, down savannas I sped. And still within the children's eyes, something that replies with dawning answers in their eyes, I turned to them wistfully. And waited them for something to say, yet their angels took them away. But in calm chase and unperturbed pace came his speed, majestic. And above those feet came a voice. It beats more instant than the feet, me. Naked must I awake love's firm strokes. He said, all things betray you who betray me. I slept, then awoke, my heart running again, running again. I shook the hours, grimed and smeared. I pulled the hours over me. I mound of mangled years. My days are cracked, gone up in smoke, like the sunburst on a Now fails those corded dreams in a mist, fantasies linked in a twist. The earth I once swung from my wrist are yielding freshness gone. My heart a broken fountain, it shivers and quakes. Voices round me like a bursting sea. And is your world so marred and shattered? Behold, all things run from you who run from me. Why should anything set love apart? For nothing shelters you who will not shelter me. Fear does not evade like love pursues. For nothing shelters you who will not shelter me. Fear does not evade like love pursues.